not to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. You know, I just sometimes, and it's a negative thing about me, I understand, but when somebody fails so miserably and they have tried to manipulate my mind, I like to just cram it in their face and jam it up their ass every opportunity I get. Johnny Russo, you guys just saw he had me blocked. So he unblocks me to come over to put out this little cunt statement that I'm finished. Finished? Oh no, Johnny. I'm just getting started. You failed again. You mad, bro? Just before this message came in, somewhere here, sent a couple of screenshots. You see, up until he wanted to just, you know, little Facebook tough guy type of stuff. Gonna tell me I'm finished. Listen, I set my schedule, first of all, okay? I haven't even started my day yet. Well, I have, and I'm starting with you, Russo. Another fail. Okay, this is a screenshot from Russo's page. You see this person. Look through your headlines lately. They made the big, entry by wearing an anonymous mask as a police officer, refusing to take it off and being arrested. And now, added by Johnny Russo. Foolish move, Russo. If you're for the movement, it's a foolish move to invite an officer into a group of intended anonymous participants who may be involved with actions that cross lines. It doesn't make sense to me. And it doesn't make sense if you're the enemy to invite the cop. See, none of it makes sense. That's why I say it's a complete fail. But the fact that you did invite that really is another dot in my thesis. And you blocking me but then coming back to give a little poke. Russo, I knew what I was facing when I challenged Wiki Poet. Do you think I'm scared of that? I understand you and your constituents could reach out to your corporate whore bankster friends, politicians, and have me killed. Evidently, you don't understand me. See, I can't be killed. Oh, I mean, you can shoot me physically dead, sure. But I'm just a baby in my infancy, and when this body falls off me, I get to explore whatever else is out there. All those stars, all those things going on we hear about in space, I'll get to go watch a solar flare. You, Johnny Russo, and Wiki Poet are rotten hell. The best thing you could have do is kept running, blocking me, and keep running, Russo. But remember, there's no way to run, because you're on the internet. Yeah, and they're all my family. Not that everybody loves me, but many do. And many will, at least even the haters of me, will see this information, and for their own protection, they'll investigate. They'll look into Metal Gear. They'll watch you and Poet and your associated accounts, see how you move. They're going to keep their eyes on the next big march or the next big global protest, and they're going to see how your mannerisms change between now and then and here and there, and because you're never going to be quite the same, are you? It's going to depend on who you're talking to and how much the software has learned about them. You gave me this because you know I'm a very reactive person and that I get upset and you could provoke a response. So I'm not upset at all. I'm quite happy. Because first of all, even if I am wrong about the whole software agent type of stuff, it's very clear that you're a cunt, Johnny Russo. Very, very, very clear. Finished. You're also very wrong. I haven't finished. I've stopped putting out videos about you and Poet for a while because I just wanted to see how you were going to dance and how you were going to react if you thought I wasn't looking at you. But remember, I'm always watching, even when I'm asleep. Actually, I'm never watching, and I don't have to. As you see, you're surrounded, Russo. Everything you do and everything you say to anybody will get back to me. Absolutely. It will. And I'll see it for what it is, and I'll present it to everybody else, and they will challenge you on it. That's how it works here. Welcome to the internet, Mr. Russo. To everybody else, much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.